everyone. It's Monday, magical Monday, the start of a new week. It's the 12th of October, a lot of change coming in right now. And such a powerful message for today. I do not fix problems, I fix my thinking. And then the problems fix themselves. So powerful, I'm going to say it again. I do not fix problems, I fix my thinking, and then problems fix themselves. So this is a real powerful message from the universe, that everything you think about, you bring about. Your thoughts create your reality, and your words have power. So you have the power now to change your thinking and to change the things you say about things you perceive to be a problem in your life. And we all have problems. The world has problems. We have things right now in the world that are creating a problem. Fears over the pandemic, restrictions that are in place. We can't do the things that we've always done. There may be things in your personal life right now that you see as a problem. Things within your twin flame journey. Things within your health, maybe in your finances. And the angels say to you, you don't fix those problems, you change the way you see them. Because everything that happens to you is here to grow you. It's here to learn you, to teach you, to make you stronger, wiser, and more powerful. To turn you into the person that you were truly born to be. That's why you've come here right now in this earthly body. So the angels are saying to you, everything that happens to you, everything you see as a problem is an opportunity to grow. And when you see it that way, you relax about it and you change your thinking. Everything that happens to you, whether it's good or bad, is neutral. It's how you see it that makes it good or bad. It's how you see it that makes it a problem or an obstacle. So go within and ask yourself the question, why is this a problem to me? What is this teaching me? What is this learning me about me? And then you can change your perception and see that it's not a problem unless you make it one. Then the problems will fix themselves. So if you accept things as they are now and don't try and change things you can't change, just accept them, the problems will fix themselves. When you see, oh, okay, this is happening to teach me patience. This is happening to teach me who I am. This is happening to show me that I am safe, that I am protected, that all will be well. That love is what matters, not fear. That fear is illusion that keeps me trapped in a cycle of pain. That I have the power now to change my reality with the thoughts that I think. Because your thoughts have power. Raise your vibration today. Stand strong. Remember who you are. That you are a child of light. That you are a child of love, that you've been born and brought here for a reason, to focus on love, to realize the truth that love conquers fear, that love overcomes all things, and that most importantly, you are safe. So let the angels guide you. Let the universe move you where it needs to move you to. Trust in your path. All paths lead home. So I'm going to pull us a card from the Love and Light Oracle. Here we go. So a few cards coming out then. These are sticking out too. So the message is today is, look at this. God will lead the way. How beautiful is that? That's the angel saying to you, wherever you go, we are already in front of you, making sure that you're moving in the right direction, that you are safe and that you are being shown signs and synchronicities from above. They were convinced by the power of miraculous signs and wonders and by the power of God's Spirit. This is from Romans 15:19. So the message here is, you will be convinced when you see the signs. And the angels understand that. So that's why they show you signs that you're on the right path, that your problems will be fixed. That there's nothing to fear, that you are safe and loved and protected. And as you move into this new week, understand right now that Jesus is watching over everything that's going on. And I speak about this in the weekly reading. It's about understanding the truth that you are loved and safe, that you are protected no matter what shakiness comes in. And it feels like the camera's shaking there. There's shaky things going on. There's unknown energy around. We don't know what's coming. But we have to trust that wherever we go, we are safe. And the angels will show you signs to protect you, to help you to understand. Have the faith to walk through new doors. So as we move into this new week, we have to have faith to walk through new doors, to understand that maybe there's some problems right now that you're going through for a reason, to change things in your life for the better. Maybe you're being guided to walk away from the job that you now see as a problem, because it's not the same as it was with all the restrictions coming in and all the changes. So you're being guided to have faith and walk through new doors, new opportunities coming for you to grow, to be more aligned with your mission, to be more aligned with your truth. For everything there is a season, a time for every activity under heaven. So maybe a season has come to an end in your life. Maybe it's time now to change that job, to move away from that relationship, to step out of that comfort zone and to do something you've never done, to dare to be different, to take a leap of faith, to move forward with faith and trust, and you'll be shown the way. So just taking the leap of faith that you're being guided to, having faith in your dreams, just may fix that problem, because you're fixing the problem by fixing your thinking, by replacing fear with faith, by replacing doubt with faith, by trusting your journey. It's time to be adventurous and play. So the angels are saying to you, things are changing right now. It's time for a new adventure. So see everything that's happening to you as an adventure. Think about when you go on vacation or on holiday and, you know, it's all a big adventure. So imagine that every day of your life is a big adventure. You may not know what's coming next, but you are protected and you can handle it. Because when you fix your thinking and you change your perception, you can heal your world. The card says, I love this. This is from the Song of Solomon 2:12. The flowers are springing up. That means a new beginning is coming. The blossom of a new day, the rise of a new day, the flowers are springing up, you can begin again. The season of singing birds has come. So this is about communication, speaking your truth, moving into your power, because your words have power and your thoughts become things. You are the creator of your reality. And the cooing of turtle doves fills the air. So this is about a time of celebration, a time of gratitude. It's a time to be grateful for all the good things you have and to realize that problem is teaching you something. It's helping you to grow. It's leading you towards change. It's leading you towards your mission. And wow, walk away from illusions and towards truth. And I love this because this was the twin flame reading for yesterday. Walk away from illusion. Illusion is fear, and fear is false experience appearing to be real. It's something you see in your mind in a certain way. And the ego that edges the goodness out brings in fear. What if it doesn't work out? What if I never see them again? What if I can't travel again? What if I can't make money to pay my bills? What if I can't do the things that I want to do? And you have to throw that up to heaven and say to the ego, well, what if? So what? So what? I'm safe. So what? I have everything I need now. So what? I am grateful. And then you take control and you take back your power and you fix your thinking. And then the problems fix themselves. Fear is an illusion that lives in the past. When you wish things were that way again, or you wish you could go back and change something that's happened, well, you have to say, I'm accepting now the past was what it was for a reason. And I did the best that I could with the knowledge that I had. Those people in that situation did the best they could with the knowledge that they had. I accept it. It's taught me who I am now. It's made me stronger. It's grown me. And it's shown me that I am safe. And then you take back control and you know the truth. Show me the right path, O Lord, and point out the road for me to follow. Well, remember, God will lead the way. So this is you saying to the universe, I trust you. I trust my journey. I trust myself. And I know now that all paths lead home, that I'm being guided in the right direction, that I'm having faith to trust and follow the path that I need to take, to follow my dreams, to follow my heart, to step into my power and to know my truth. So today, don't try and fix your problems, surrender them. Give them to heaven and fix your thinking about them and realize that they are here to teach you, to grow you and help you to understand who you are, why you're here, what your mission is. And then the problems will fix themselves. Have a great day, sending you so much love, and I'll see you soon.